not my home, I'm just a passing through. My treasures are laid up somewhere beyond the blue. The angels beckon me from heaven's open door, and I can't feel at home in this world anymore.
Faithful Father, Holy Father, like your Son Jesus Christ prayed while on earth. Father, glorify your Son so that your Son can glorify you. Father, glorify us so that we can glorify you. Though gross darkness is upon the earth, let your glory arise upon us. In Jesus' name we are praying. Beloved, I greet you all in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. We have been looking at prophetic vision in series. Today we want to look at, in our teaching, prophetic vision of glory. I want you to know and know that while on earth, Jesus prayed that, Father, glorify your Son so that your Son can glorify you. I pray the same prayer for me and for you, that God will glorify us so that we can glorify him. While on earth, in John 17, 11 and 22, Jesus was saying that God should make them one through his glory, through his name, as we are one in heaven. Say, Father, that is in John 17, 11 and 22, when Jesus was praying for his body. Beloved, if God allow you to see the glory of God, Moses prayed, say, oh Lord, show me your glory. There is the glory. Everything about God is glorious. His children are glorious. His church is glorious. Heaven is glorious. His name is glorious. I pray. God will give you a greater vision, a deep vision of his glory this year.